I'm now in Dandong, the largest city along the Chinese-North Korean border, and it's in this city where some 80% of China's trade with North Korea passes through. And looking at both sides of the border, it's hard not to compare the state of the two countries' economies. Over here on the Chinese side, you have tall buildings and bright lights as well, and on the other side, it's just an inky blackness.